It's different. I cut my hair really, really short. Liberating, I might say. I go visit friends, both to Taco Tuesday. Their first time seeing me like this because I just did it yesterday. Reason being, anytime someone tells you, like, or you ask someone their opinion on something you want to do, like to yourself, example, cutting my hair, always, oh no, your hair is so beautiful, it's so long and thick and whatever, and I'm like, yeah, I know, but like, I want to cut my hair. It's summertime and I get really like restless when it's hot. Like, I hate the heat. So I did it. Case in point, a little bit of advice. Don't ask other people for their opinion because my hair, like, they're not gonna wear my hair, so. Wearing red lipstick, which you can't see yet, but I don't know, I feel pretty good, I, you know, I think it's cute. We'll see what they think, you know. But into the bar right now. I'm so excited. Also, food pantry going on behind me, which I love. I love capturing those moments. Although one thing that really annoyed me is that there's a lot of people that are there that really shouldn't be. You're wearing Versace, but you want free food. Like, no, no. Ugh, I hate that. Almost there. These are not shoes that are made for walking. Look, they go with my outfit, so beauty is pain, right? We are at Carl Schurz Park. It's beautiful. We're about to eat our tacos from Taco Tuesday. Ooh. I never got a graduation because I graduated last year, so they are being super amazing and helping me take pictures. I brought my cap and gown, so we're going to be doing all that today. So we just finished taking pictures and it's getting a little darker. They took amazing pictures for me.
Glasses are $350.
Jesus. You look so cool. So, we're going to be going to Queens Astoria for brunch, and I'm really excited. But they have $20 brunch, bottomless mimosas, screwdrivers, all those brunchy drinks. It's called Avenue Cafe. That's where we're meeting up our friends. Normally in New York City, where they do construction, like nobody else is here. Wind is being a little rude right now, but we got our table.
Pizzeria, cocktails, Italian.
Cheers!
How do they say that in Greek?
I don't know how to say bon appetit in Greek.
Like an equivalent, like,
if you
like,
you go,
oppa! Definitely not supposed to have headphones when you're driving.
You're not?
Going away? No, you're supposed to be able to hear everything around you.
Hi, puppy! He's so happy to talk to you. I love you so much! Troy's outfit is lit. He looks like a Ghostbuster, apparently. Melody's just like a cute little fairy princess. Her outfit over here. Look at these two matching with jean jackets. So cute. Sorry, Troy, who is that? Who is this? I got a good joke. I feel like anywhere we go is a tea party because we're always spilling.
Oh, we do spill on
tea. Every party is a tea
party. Party's a tea party with us.
Just left brunch.
It's okay.
Bottomless brunch. So much fun. We got a good buzz going. Because now we're going to go crash a party in Central Park. Because whenever we're with Troy, we're going to be crashing something.
No, he did not just hit our car. He just hit the car.